They've been here before, cover band. This is their second time playing La Rocks, and we're thrilled to have them back. Now, the band features legal talent from Covington and Burling. They are rocking for LGBT Asylum Project tonight. And here from that organization is Director of Operations, Keenan Aroon.
Well, hello, hello, everyone. Hi, my name is Keenan Aroon, and I'm the Director of Operations at the LGBT Asylum Project. We are a nonprofit located on Castro and 18th, and we are dedicated to providing free legal services to LGBTQIA plus asylum seekers and aiming to improve their lives in San Francisco and Bay Area. Come visit us when you can, and we will tell you how to get involved in our cause. Now, are you ready? Let's hear it for the cover band! Woohoo!
Check.
Check, check. Check, check,
check. Check.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for waiting around. It's true, we did save the best for last. Two quick things, we're on the clock, so two quick things. One, I get away with wearing pants like these because we're in San Francisco, but most of the world is not like that. And there are governments out there that are hunting down and murdering queer people, and LGBTQ asylum literally saves lives. So please, please, please give them money, give generously. Number two, we are so excited to be back on stage in person after so long. The hiatus has allowed us to get new band members, Kayla, Steven, and Rick. And oh my God, the talent, you are in for a treat. So with that, Miss Kayla James.
guys heard of a place called San Francisco?
Pillars of sand. I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing. Shattered windows and the sound of drums. People couldn't believe what had become revolutionary. For my head on a silver plate, just a puppet.
Heard Rick. And we got Udit. And Kayla. And I'm Bree. And on this Thursday night, we're going to end with a little Sunday morning. How's that sound?